Barbara Boyer's roll of the dice with Nancy Pelosi's government-run healthcare could close 67 Kansas rural hospitals. Hardly bipartisan, Boyer votes with Democrats 90% of the time. Extreme Barbara Boyer is a bad bet for Kansas.